Everything in working order?
Yeah, Weiss. I'm good.
Your health is diminished. Do be more careful next time, hmm?
Outside the shopping district.
Remember me?
That red bag. By my patries, you're the slovenly half of that couple who refused to stop arguing.
Hey, it's been a while.
Sure has. I've been in charge of this canal since we last talked. Apparently I did a pretty good job with it because they decided to make me the permanent ferryman.
Oh yeah, huh? Congrats.
Thanks. Still, it's not all puppies and unicorns. The old ball and chain is always harping on me now about... Anyway, if you got a place to be, just let me know and I'll take you there. Just tell me where you want to go, and I'll do the rest. The Lost Shrine's up ahead, just past this cave.
As well as the Shadow Lord's castle.
Let us make haste. This is all too easy.
Thank you.
Kainé? Emil? Look, from now on, I'm going to sleep outside with you.
Why?
I can't accept that you aren't allowed in the village. It's stupid.
So you're staging a protest? Have fun!
Don't waste your time.
But it just feels wrong.
Well, that's really nice of you, but you still don't have to stay out here with us.
Emil...
You've got a super important mission. You can't sleep out in the rain. What if you catch a cold? Besides, I like camping with Kainé. Sometimes we sit around the fire and tell stories, or roast...
Emil, that's enough. I got a fucking image to maintain.
Oh,
We seem to be surrounded by a mob of helpless puppies.
Just kick them aside.
Thank you.